show we have Goa's all-time ace cricketer, Swapnil Asnodkar. Welcome, Swapnil. Just wanted to start one with you, or just your smile is enough for us, actually. You started playing cricket at very young age. How did it all start? Your attitude towards cricket, how did it all begin in the early ages?
Frankly speaking, sports has been there in our family, because my uncles and all have been playing chess. They have been part of state team. They represented state, one of them being state champion for almost 7 years. And my aunts also, they also participate.
Indoor sports?
No, they also participate in athletics. So,
sport was always in the family.
Sport was always in
the family. What age you started playing cricket?
Everything started from school level. Till 7th standard, I was studying in Holy Family High School.
Okay.
But then there was
Holy Family. You stay in Polvorim?
Yeah, I stay in Polvorim. Okay. But then what happened? I just wanted to play cricket, but there was no school team over there. So somehow maka they changed karpagale. So I went to New Goa High School. So someone recommended that they have a good team.
For cricket.
Yeah, for cricket. After 7th standard, 8th standard, I went in
13.
So, first year, I had a tournament, but I just got 2 opportunities and we lost in the second round. From 9th standard onwards, actually, entire journey began. 9th standard, we played DG Narvegad Trophy, which was the first time.
Okay.
That tournament, I got 488 runs in 5 games.
Okay.
I got 300 and a 50.
For school?
Yeah, for school.
Great, okay.
So, Tennachan actually.
You recognized
the journey.
So,
the
cricket, not Amka Swapnil Asnodkar, but all of us are superstar because of this. But you have worked very hard to reach that level. So, there's Amka Sabret Kalapa Gadito Amcha Burasa. We really happy to have you on the studio, like personally, like you. And विचारता म्हणजे तू आता पहिले ज्यांना स्कूलात खेळो खेळपाक स्टार्ट झाले तुझे देन यू वेंट टू प्ले फॉर विच क्लब यू वर साइन विथ चौगुले आई बिलीव इनिशियली
या इनिशियली वन्स आई डिड वेल फॉर स्कूल आई वाज अ पार्ट ऑफ जिनो टीम
हां जिनो यू प्लेड फॉर जिनो फर्स्ट ओके
सो जिनो एट दैट टाइम रेलिगेटेड आई सपोज आई डोंट नो एक्झॅक्टली बट वी आर प्लेइंग ए डिव्हिजन
ओके
सो आई प्लेड
दैट टाइम ए डिव्हिजन च असले बट आई थिंक समथिंग लाइक दैट या
सो फर्स्ट इयर आम खेळो ते ए डिव्हिजन आई डिड वेल आई गॉट 100 एंड ऑल And after that, we played in the Premier League. So, I went on to play 4 World
Cup. So, you got your 100 at a very young age, at 15, 14. So, you are fond of getting 100s. This is the work. Because somebody who is always hungry for runs. Tujhe life, you started playing with Gino, then you went on to Chogule.
Yeah, then I went on to
Chogule. There was a lot of time with Chogule in the club cricket, I think.
I owe a lot for both the clubs because I played 4 years for Gino.
Okay. 4 years.
4 years I played for Gino, and I'm very much thankful because at that time, a youngster who hasn't done well in any, who hasn't played actually any cricket and suddenly did well in school and I got an opportunity for Gino, I'm very much thankful to that club. From there, I did well and then Chogule is
You all started playing. Yeah. Chogule to khub arsa
kara. I played 5
years. And you were playing time shield for Chogule and all that. You are known as masters to many, even I call you master, I call you skipper because I played under you also. You are known as master to all your mates. So, calling you master, tell us something about your junior cricket for Goa. When did you make a debut for Goan junior cricket? How did it all happen? कसं तू लाईमलाईन दिलेलो आणि किती तुझी सुरुवात कशी केली वर यू द सेम स्वप्नील ऑर यू अ लिटल बिट अ डिफरंट काइंड ऑफ अ स्वप्नील यू ग्रूम इन टू अ डिफरंट कॅरेक्टर ऑल टुगेदर
ऍक्च्युली इट्स अ लॉंग जर्नी आय वुड से कित्याक स्टार्ट वॉज नॉट दॅट गुड आफ्टर दिस स्कूल गेम्स ऍक्च्युली डेज ऑन बीन एक्सपिरियन्स काय नसलो आय नेव्हर प्लेड एनी लीग क्रिकेट ऑर एनीथिंग
ओके
सो कमिंग फ्रॉम 25 अवर्स 40 अवर्स स्ट्रेट अवे टू अ 3-day फॉर्मॅट It was something difficult. But first year of under 16, I did reasonably well. I got 250s.
For Goa?
For Goa.
You got a chip or okay? For debut match, can I do?
Debut match was against Kerala when I was 14 years old.
Okay.
After the school.
It was not under 15 that time, it was under 16. Okay.
So my debut was I got out on top.
Ataje kon asel tuje? Ataje teammates kon asel?
Ataje teammate actually that time I was kon asel na ek saal. So kon kama dek asla.
So kon was senior to you?
Just 1 year.
1 year senior. Yeah.
1 year senior. Sagun and the rest all Sahil was a part of the Sahil Duri, but Sahil. He's not there in the
school. Yeah, but he's in the group of that. Harshad bhi achle.
Harshad bin junior.
Yeah, junior. Fakta Sahil ani tu ani
ka. Adi Tangle.
Adi Tangle. Yeah. So these are the crop of guys who played your under cricket.
Robin was also one.
Robin Masus. Okay. And you started playing for junior cricket. How did you happen to, which was your year you made Ranji Trophy debut?
Ranji Trophy, I played when I was 17 years old.
17, you're also younger guys, like just like Sagun.
Sagun is the youngest.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
16,
You were at 17. So how, it, what was your Ranji Trophy debut like? How was the experience?
Debut was
who was your captain?
Ranji Trophy, when I made my debut, Vivek was there.
Vivek was captain. Okay.
So at that time, first inning I got 16 runs. We were playing against Hyderabad at Gymkhana.
Okay.
So first inning was 16 and 13, second inning was 13.
Okay.
So it was not a
great start
of the day, yeah. But then it took me some time, like just two seasons. First season I just played one game, that I was included after third game. I had gone to play timeshare for Chocolates, that I did exceptionally well, that actually helped you
your 3-day focus, because timeshare is good quality cricket. And Chocolates used to play in B division, I believe, right?
Yeah, they were playing in B division. I got double 100 and 250. So altogether somewhere around 500 plus runs in 3 games.
Wow, that was nice. And some good teams in Bombay.
Yeah, absolutely.
And that's how Swapnil started scoring runs in the high levels, I believe.
Yeah.
After that timeshare, they never looked back. Many cricketers have been helped with this timeshare formats, right?
Absolutely, because the league is very competitive and
all good cricketers play for the best of the companies. You still play timeshare? No, sometimes still go and play.
No, I'm employed with DY Patil now for last 7 years.
Okay, great. You're A division, you're employed with DY Patil, so you play with the still with the level of cricket may be even better than Ranji Trophy, because the wickets you are playing like with a more competitive level, and the best of the cream of the players are playing for your team.
Yeah,
every team.
As you have also been a part of it, you know, like we are playing against Indian Oil, where all the players like Rohit Sharma, Pujara, then Wasim Zafar, even for Tata.
So you really develop yourself. That time shield and that thing format really helps you to play Ranji Trophy. It looks, even being the first class cricket, it looks like a little bit of a like a cakewalk for you.
Not a cakewalk, I wouldn't say cakewalk, but yeah, it's
but responsibility is more, you're carrying the responsibility more of a state on your head.
Yeah, absolutely.
Coming back to you as Swapnil Asnodkar, Sabre, to IPL ghete ke Swapnil Asnodkar ekdam limelight dilo, mhanje it was somebody like atapareng goincho cricketer jo super hit, mhanje ek nominations ghetle sabre 180 cricketer goyang Ranji Trophy khela astale ani khelu sudha nastale thode तुम सगळ्यात टॉप नाव घेतलं म्हणजे स्वप्निल असणकर पण येतं, गोयचं सचिन तेंडुलकर सुद्धा म्हटलं जातं. सो आणि मागे सगुन सदाब सगळ्या सदाब इज कन्सिस्टंटली ऑल्सो प्लेइंग आयपीएल, पण पहिलो जो लाईमलाईट दिलो आणि दॅट इयर यू वर द चॅम्पियन्स आयपीएल. आमका थोडे तू सांगपाक शकतो, यू वर वन ऑफ शेनवॉन्स फेवरेट. You had a name also, kide typhoon, kide what was it?
They were calling me Little Dynamo.
Little Dynamo, something, yeah. Who was the typhoon actually?
There were a lot of names,
yeah. So Shane was also Sarko favorite. The attention bro misalata na, tu pani tu select kaso jalo, ani tu kaso paalo, tu Ranji Trophy performance, I think against Railways or somebody, I don't remember who, you had got a double 100. And you had excellent season that year, 2007 I believe, yeah. You did an excellent season and you got into the IPL scene. Then आमका मशहूर समजून सांग.
Actually क्या पता चलते हैं, आमी initially when we came to know about IPL, so everyone was curious, like ना कौन कौन आमी इतने हैं. आमका आई कोंगे लेकिन Bangalore was a catchment area, so आमचे players Bangalore अब मैं और शब्द आशे मुन्ना. So but then there was no one from Goa to be picked by Bangalore, and and that season actually was very good for me. I got around 664
runs.
Yeah, in first class. Like,
and you chased, I remember you chasing Railways at Margao, that you got a double 100. That was like your historic performance ever by Goan, you can say.
There was 254 not out.
254 not out, and you were chasing something 500 plus in the first innings.
Yeah.
It has never, seldom it happens in Ranji Trophy, not only for Goan history. So it was something extraordinary. You had already knocked down, and the selectors were already Indian selectors. In fact, we're looking at you, and you were just a step ahead, and you went to the IPL.
Yeah, absolutely. Because I was very much fortunate, I would say, like, someone was following my performance,
great,
and which
great.
Helped me. Like, I got a call from Rajasthan Royals one evening. Like,
okay.
They are like, they have seen my stats on Cricinfo, and they are keen to sign me on.
Okay. It was no selection. Straight
no
away
selection.
Sign
nothing. It was like, they had selected in the first year. It was like they had selected around 30 guys something.
In the camp,
and we had a camp for 5 days. In that, we played a couple of practice matches. In one match I got 47 and one I was like 25 not out, which helped me to actually
in a 2020 game.
Yeah.
In a 2020, okay. Then the Goa 2020 itlo format moment asla the आता पण आय एम कमिंग टू व्हेरी टेक्निकल पॉईंट. तू रणजी ट्रॉफी घेऊन 2020 वचून ते पूल शॉट खेळ, ते स्क्वेअर कट खेळ, म्हणजे तू पहिलीपासून अटॅकिंग बॅट्समनच कसं दिसता मला. And getting a 254 in that chase, surely it shows that you're attacking for it. How many, I mean, as I'm going to say, Goa is a force in 2020 in India. I'll come to that later. But there, Ranji Trophy force, that was one of those couple of years of the best. Thanks to you, in fact, and couple of more guys who did it for Goa. But 2020 format, when adjust kashe kala, Goa and Sudha Krik kashe tuen, grasp kala de, Baba, I have to go and play this shot. Did you get some inspiration from the team you were playing for, how it happened?
Yeah, obviously, because IPL Janaila, until that date, I personally don't believe, like, you know, what happened after that was something, because T20, I don't think so, was my kind of game. Like, normally, I always used to play for first
class. You defensively.
No, I used to play, not like...
But you went for the loose ball, you don't try to lose ball. Yeah.
But actually, honestly, I was, because... Till 2008, from the day I started playing, I can a 6-win man.
Right. Don't say like
that. No, correct. Actually, frankly speaking, I said, okay, na manna. Actually, people are also surprised that you didn't get a 6-win man. But the kind of preparation what we had in RR, and also my self-belief, that helped me actually to, like, you know, convert that one step, like, ahead, like, to improvise the game. As compared to what normally we play, like, you know, orthodox kind of cricket. So, it's a much step ahead of you, but to, like, you know, play the same shot which you play in Ranji Trophy all along the ground to hit over covers or, like, over point. So, the improvisation is
innovative. Even I saw your first innings in IPL. I was in Dubai at the time. I saw you batting and I was a little bit surprised. Because I had not seen you batting. I had seen you when you were very small. So I had not seen you bat at that time. You were very small and then I went on to play under you. So sorry to... तुझ्या humble way मग आता तुवें म्हटले हा 6 मारणार. त्याच्यात IPL घ्यायच्या पहिले तुवें 254 गेले.
254
6
मारणार.
Oh my god. You are really humble, I should say. स्वप्निल असणार आता 6 मारणार म्हटल्यावर इट्स लाईक अ दिस. बट I think your strength is covers, driving and pull and cut.
Yeah.
You wait for the ball, which is because you use the crease very well, and then you use the your shots, square shots very well.
Yeah,
and the other shot which you play is that you for the drive, very rich. So then 6 marta, after the 6 marta, those sixes which you are hitting in those, especially I don't remember what the fast bowler bowling to you in the first game. What was that fast bowler?
Yeah,
you hit over the point, somebody I remember, you slashed him over the point. And that was, anyway, it is a new thing. Swapnil Asnodkar said, then IPL has played 6 months. Don't believe him, it's the bullshit. Your family, Twin Mutle, was into sports. Your family backup took a question. I think, I went to your daddy, to your uncle, always they should chase you out. We always know Swapnil Asnodkar, uncle, but they said, Swapnil Asnodkar, uncle, uncle. That was the talk of the club. But they must have really watched your performance back to you. Even today, I believe, your sister is on the ground watching you play whenever some big game is there. कसे तुका कसे फील जाता था your family or like लाडला ऑफ द फॅमिली यू टू परफॉर्म इट कसे दिसतं तुला?
इट्स अ एरेड इज इन प्रेशर बट या बट देन आई फील लाइक नो आई फील मोर कंफर्टेबल व्हेन माय फादर कम्स एंड वॉचेस ओवर माय अंकल कम्स बिकॉज दे हैव बीन फॉलोइंग माय क्रिकेट फ्रॉम स्कूल डेज. माय डैड पर्टिक्युलरली इज हैज बीन अ बिग फोर्स व्हाटएवर आई एम टू बिकॉज तेने मा केन्ना तसे लेट डाउन करू ना आणि केन्ना मा कसे इवन व्हेन आई फेल्ड लाइक इन इडिन like put any pressure.
Right.
Yeah, he didn't put any pressure on me saying like, okay, fine, now it's time to quit or anything. But he was the major force behind me because he stood behind me in my bad times. And like, you know, as I said, all the family members, like, you know, they're always behind me and I'm very happy that, like, you know, I've given them something back. Mm-hmm. Because people know them, like, you know,
they're not
like,
giving them something. There are some people who give something, but you're giving them a real thing to carry themselves on. It's Swapnil Asnodkar, is cricketer of Goa. Okay, coming back. तुझ्या आय पी एल एक्सपिरियन्स सांग मला आम्हाला. तू युअर स्टील नॉट कमिंग टू दॅट. आय एम नॉट लेटिंग यू टॉक मे बी असे एक्सपिरियन्स म्हणजे ते शेन वॉर्नरबर रिएक्शन, शेन वॉटसनबर रिएक्शन तुझे कसे आले. आय मीन हाऊ इट वर्क आउट.
इट वॉज फंटास्टिक बिकॉज त्यांच्याकडे फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लाईक ना माय ऑल टाईम हिरोज लाईक सचिन तेंडुलकर, ब्रायन लारा, राहुल द्रविड अँड शेन वॉर्न. जे त्यांना आता ब्रायन लारा जाऊन शेन वॉर्न ज्यांना इंडिया वांगडा सुद्धा खेळटा पण now yeah sir like they should perform. Mm-hmm. Although they should lose the match but they should perform.
Brian Lara also being a left hander, you like
him. It's like the most thing demolishing man.
Okay.
In that era. So magani jenna when I came to know like na when I got a call and I came to know the Shane Warne as a captain, so it was like something which I can't believe karna le life one. दॅट अशी किती लीग जातली आणि आम्ही अशी ऑपॉर्च्युनिटी मिळली म्हणून इट वॉज फंटास्टिक टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ राजस्थान रॉयल्स वेअर शेन वॉन वॉज अ कॅप्टन ग्रॅम स्मिथ साऊथ आफ्रिकन शेन वॉटसन
युअर ओपनिंग विथ
हिम शेन वॉटसन वॉज देअर अलॉंग विथ ऑल द इंडियन प्लेयर्स इन ऑल दिस इट वॉज फंटास्टिक लाइक यू नो can only dream banana the atmosphere in Rajasthan Royals was so calm
guys just to cut him off Graham Smith over Swapnil Astrawal open kartalo ani Graham Smith was to play little bit of an anchor or that Swapnil is to be hovering and that Swapnil Astrawal said I am not either six before playing anchor come on okay go on
no, but they actually experienced it as I say like a good cricketer will definitely learn something when you go in that stage a bigger stage tuka barek barek to tyancha polvan kire drish ते नाईन केले तर त्यांच्याकडे पळून नाईन चितलं की म्हणजे कसे किती इम्प्रोवाइज करू शकता विच हेल्प मी ऍक्च्युली इन माय गेम आणि असे किती सटन रोल आम्हाला दिले राजस्थान रॉयल्सचा लाईक द वे आय वॉज प्लेइंग एज यू सेड ग्रॅम स्मिथ रोल वॉज टू जस्ट बी देअर initially
you were almost like a pinch hitter and take not a pinch hitter you were a specialist opener but a role you were playing like you had to knock down the bowler I to enda maka dista Rajasthan Royals che team model aaj sudha compared to all the teams they are little bit low profile but still they have the best model in the team
yeah.
and then the Shane Warne just set up kele tumka maka dista that was the main thing that helped you groom as a cricketer in your future and as well as Shane Warne was like a real motivation correct
absolutely because the kind of personality he has and the kind of things he has done on the field it has been like no you can't even talk about it because it's huge and
not only on the field he's behind the wall also he is extraordinary the way he talks to players I heard that even you talking that the way he gives a confidence when you're down
absolutely,
and you so you must have learned a lot playing with this international
yeah that was one of the biggest advantage like sharing dressing room with such big players because the way they look like for the way they look into a cricket match and the way we being like you know a local this in Goan स्टेट प्लेयर्स असतात त्यांचे थिंकिंग कसे असतं आणि इंटरनॅशनल प्लेयर्स
एक सांगता तुका तू ते शिकपाकूय तुझे मन वाढले कारण तू ते शिकून येऊन आता तू धा लोकांना शिकवपाक गेल्या सुद्धा ते शिकपाक कोण तरी येवपाक जाय कारण किंवा आणि आमचे ऑफकोर्स गोवन आय विथ ड्यू रिस्पेक्ट बट तरी पण बिंग अ गोवन तुका ती अडॅप्टेबिलिटी करपाक तुका शिकून घेवपाक इट्स अ बीग थिंग बिकॉज तू त्याच्या नंतर येऊन तुझे आता 2007 नंतर तू आता ऑलमोस्ट यू आर प्लेइंग 7 इयर्स आफ्टर दॅट अँड यू मस्ट हॅव ट्राईड स्प्रेडिंग द सेम काइंड ऑफ मॉडल टू मेनी पीपल बट हाऊ मेनी मस्ट हॅव एक्सेप्टेड व्हेरी फ्यू मस्ट हॅव टेकन गोवा इज डुईंग वेल नाव बिकॉज ऑल दोज एक्सपिरियन्सेस ऑफ युअर्स ऑल द सिनियर क्रिकेटर्स गायडिंग ऑल द यंगस्टर्स डाऊन दे आर लिसनिंग टू यू फॉलोइंग यू पण तरी आणि शिकले आता क्रिकेट आणि चोर घ्या एनिवे आय अगेन कम बॅक टू दॅट लेटर Coming to IPL, you went on to that there was you were the champions and you had a major role. You got a lot of runs, I mean 250 odd runs, 300 runs. You were one of the top 10 run getters or top in this. So what the IPL jena khelun yeun sopli and jena tu goyat parat pay dovle tena tuje kashe feel asile ani goykare ne tuka kaso wa wa kelo ani kide disle tuka
ते त्यांना फिलिंग असले ते ऍक्च्युली अजूनही माझ्या डोळ्या फुड्यान येतात कारण पहिले कसे असतले रणजी ट्रॉफी बरे करताले स्वप्नील असनोडकर वाचताले सगळे आफ्टर दॅट स्वप्नील असनोडकर असं फेस झालो लोकांना कळपा लागला की बाहेर सुद्धा
नॉर्मली गोव्यात असे क्रिकेटर गेले असे गशिंग जायनात लोक ऑटोग्राफ पण त्यांना स्वप्नील असनोडकर की ऍटलीस्ट A lot of people used to come there and
khub sangpa
mhanje cricket in goyat ek protsahan
kase
kase
ani gara gara kase jam lagle ki na ata burgyan khelani cricket
amcho seta sapne mhanje pratyek goyche ghar IPL point asle pan Swapnil Astrawal polpak rahatale tyaje nantar that helped Shadab also to go in the next Shadab was not at the first year
Shadab was in the squad but he didn't make it
and Shadab came in the next year started performing also he did couple of good games And any other Goans who made it to the IPL?
Saurav was there.
Neither RCB.
Saurav was there in RCB.
Aditya also was there. Aditya's main squad. Okay. You played for IPL 4 years, right?
Yeah.
Only the last two IPLs you have been missing. IPL jenna tujha performance zala extraordinary. You almost made to the Indian team. India A team to Khandri, Israel to Rajal and to vice captain Ashila. There was some event match you had to play against Israel, United, all over the world. And you... ते जाऊन मला एक याद असं सारखे की 2009 तू इंडिया ए टीम येतो ट्रायंगुलर ए कप ट्रायंगुलर ट्रॉफी वेअर ऑस्ट्रेलिया वॉज वॉज इन्वॉल्व न्यूझीलंड वॉज इन्वॉल्व आणि इट वॉज लाईक चेकलिस्ट फॉर यू दॅट हे टुर्नामेंटीक स्वप्नील आसनोडकर परफॉर्म केलो स्वप्नील आसनोडकर इंडिया टिमीक शिवर असा And it was one of your worst moments, I could say. You failed badly. You could not get off much runs, and you you were run out two times. I remember that. Because everybody gana gana padhaisile. What a cricketer so that you follow it. Then how did you miss that bus? Because if you had got that, you were in the squad. Then you when you get in the squad in the contract, then you move. You reach that, and I think after that. You have a little tougher zone. You never looked in the Indian zone as such, but you of course you were doing regularly well for the Ranji Trophy and all that. That that time, it's like that a cricketer who is with and in there they got strikes and there were the collapse and they got parat where was park where with lock. But time India team will not look at you at the second time. They give you that even in the experience as any Bombay team he played. Bombay players should not play in India. And the Indian perform karna and to parat Bombay to the Bombay sudha karna. So how you are feeling tujhe kache Teddy Sunny?
It was first of all like you know it was a great opportunity like being I suppose I'm proudly saying that I'm the only one who has played in India.
Okay.
But yeah, in that match like you know what I was selected in triangular series I got run out twice. Maybe I would say bad calling or like you know misunderstanding, but it actually.
You're a good runner anyway.
Actually,
I've never seen you.
But it actually like you know missed my this thing.
Normally, Magadista just to cut you up. Jana, India, ye team ani, ye United team hai ta. Mujhe camp time kamy asta. Synchronization. Jaise tu saguna karo ta, apna tu ka kya problem hai na?
Understanding
hai zada tha, and it happens. I understand that. It's very difficult to play a Duleep Trophy game. Then to play Ranji Trophy game because 10 log vege vege strategy and don't this ek this barabar and then you are playing all together you don't know
like
yeah so it was a misfortune
ha jase ami ata mhanta vese ki cricketers are any sports person life asta vete ek opportunity aita but it doesn't mean that that's the only opportunity keeps coming you have to just keep working hard
yeah.
So that's what like you know strengthened me and I just kept working hard so like if I'm like you know bound to play India again I'll definitely play but for that matter I have to just keep working hard and I've been doing that and this year as you saw
hopefully yeah don't talk of this year I'm coming that special I have kept it a special this as you talked about your ups ajuni khup ups ami bolo pache asa je current ups asa mhanje swapnil asrekar current jo asa te IPL je ups je 2007 te level it as swapnil asrekar para deun baslelo asa. But let me talk to you in a very sensitive. Let me see your eyes and talk to you on that emotional down. Maka sang tujhe downs life on kide zale itle tu mata ek 10 varsha cricket khelta almost ay 10 varsha zali asta 13 varsha zali to 13 varsha twin ups to twin pehle pun ek don downs sang mhanje amka ek kalpa shakta ki ek up aslo mhanje downs khub asta mhanun nahi lok samjhta kide sapne nasrad kare vasna pade six marbako tetle chaile जो पर्यंत आयपीएल घेऊन येतो रणजी ट्रॉफी 250 रन्स वर सुद्धा सिक्स मारणार आणि सो वी नीड टू नो अबाउट हिम मोर आयपीएल तुझे सांग मग ते डाउन्स किती असले थोडे
असले डाउन्स ऍक्च्युअली सगळ्यांचे इथून असतात आणि माझे इथून असले माझे इथून स्पेशली एज अ सेड लाईक नो ज्यांना स्कूल लेवल खेळो बा ज्यांना 25 ओव्हरच्या 40 ओव्हरच्या मॅच आहे इमिजिएट आय गॉट लुक इन टू द स्टेट टीम अंडर 16 सो first match like and I got out on zero and that year actually ended miserably I played only two games or something and then I was dropped so after that next year again I came to the state team that
at
year
time you had got 400 runs
no that at time got 250 I got okay. I got around 270 runs in five
but ek varsha to drop zalo under 16 full time next year to kaso yelo parat
na parat ayin tete as I said like no jinok bin khelo
okay.
So I did I got
100 bhi
achla 100 and lot of 50 so parat mena and that year I got don mln 50 I got some around 280 runs in 5 games that time 280 in 5 games
was big junior
so that actually gave me the confidence but then again in the third year of under 16 I was like you know the khela I failed miserably under 16 even I was a part of under 19 so I said I was also miserably failed
kile jalle actually
I was not getting runs and maka actually kasa jale ki playing different level like under 19 during that time under 16 I played at number 4
okay
due to some like team combination ani ante karon ani I couldn't adjust my game with that team because I'm basically I've been an opener from my childhood so like playing spinner straight away number 4 now if you ask me I can adjust but at that time it was very difficult
don't tell of your weaknesses
it's not about weakness it's all about experience
okay.
But then yeah but main kare dala se itlo time yeah, like a lot of criticisms paper is like you know you know how it is in Goa
yeah, stuff
how much you do don't do well and खूप खूप हार्श आहे झाला ट्रीटमेंट आय फायनली मेड अप माय माइंड की ना क्रिकेट ना म्हणू बघा आय वेंट अँड स्पोक टू माय डॅड ऑल्सो
दॅट वॉज युअर बिगेस्ट डाऊन
आय थॉट
वॉज इट इयर विच वन
आय वॉज जस्ट 16 एट दॅट टाइम
विच इयर इट मस्ट बी
लाईक 2000
या
आय वॉज टू डाऊन अँड लाईक नो आय टोल्ड माय डॅड ना मग क्रिकेट जाय जाय ना आय कॅन कोप अप विथ द प्रेशर लॉट ऑफ प्रेशर everybody is like you know criticizing even I got to hear a lot of bad words from the players itself like Dhoni had like a bunky like kind of thing so there was lot of
record karun dole to mane mangi
no obviously like that's there in the mind and heart like I can't delete them ma khabar a koni kire mhotle like kire sagle khabar apun like daddy tena sangle ki papa maga jayna mhanun cricket sodta mhanun so that was the time actually he stood behind me tene maga sangle काय ना म्हणून तू कायच भिवू नका म्हणून आपण जर फाटल्यान असं तू जोपर्यंत आपण असं तू कायच भिवू नका म्हणून तू जस्ट वॉच आणि एन्जॉय कर सो दॅट आय फील
कोचेस इन पर्टिक्युलर हू स्टूड बिहाइंड यू
कोचेस एट दॅट टाइम लाईक नो इनफॅक्ट एव्हरीबडी वॉज लाईक ना तो वेस्ट करता हा टाइम
व्हॉट अबाउट नितीन सर
नितीन सर आय हॅड नॉट मेट हिम एट दॅट टाइम बिकॉज I was not 18 also, so I didn't have a license to ride or drive. So like, you know, father works in Zuwari, so he works in shifts. So take the time manual ki ma daily practice ek aur hard fitness aur. So that was a low period. Ani ma khub tena yaad dali ki na ka mano pura cricket ani khelcha na ani kena. But daddy tena oga itlo support kela boy. Papa ni itlo support kela ki आय म्हाका असे सेल्फ कॉन्फिडन्स येलो की बाबा
फुडल्या
म्हाका असे हे करून दिले की ना तू खेळू शकता आपण जाणार जी गेम तू जस्ट वच आणि एन्जॉय कर म्हणून सो दॅट वॉज समथिंग असेच ऍक्च्युली आई हांव सांगू शकता प्राऊडली कोणाक कोण पॅरंट्स बीन पळयतले की पॅरंट फोर्स इज अ मेजर फोर्स फॉर एनी स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन पॅरंट्स जर फाटल्यान असा भुरग्याचे जाल्यार तो खंयसर वचू शकता जर पॅरंट्सचा सपोर्ट तर ना जाल्यार ही कांट डू
दॅट वॉज व्हेरी नाईस कमिंग बॅक त्याच्या नंतर तुका आय थिंक नितीन वेर्णेकर सरान तुका खूप गायडन्स यू आर वन ऑफ हिज मेन वॉर्ड आय रिमेंबर हिम टॉकिंग टू मी समटाईम स्वप्नील तुका टफन अप करपाक ही वॉज व्हेरी गुड
ही वॉज एब्सोल्युटली ब्रिलियंट आयज जो कितें आसा
क्रॉप वेगळे वेगळे क्रॉप ऑफ क्रिकेटर जे आजचे आसात इट वॉज मेन नितीन वेर्णेकर सरांचे खूप एफर्ट्स आसा
कारण आयज हांव कितें आसा पळय आय ओव लायक मोस्ट ऑफ द
सक्सेस ग्रेट दॅट्स नाईस
बिकॉज वॉट एव्हर ही हॅज डन लाईक नो वॉट एव्हर ही हॅज वर्कड ऑन अस मी अँड ऑल प्लेयर्स लाईक स्पेशली लाईक अर्षद सौरभ रोहित राहुल केणी ऑल ऑफ देम हॅव बीन पण त्यांनी इतलो हार्डवर्क आमच्या घेतला तो आमकां रेग्युलरली सारखे आम्ही आणि आम्ही त्यांना डेडिकेटेड झाले मागीर किंवा करपाक जाय कितें तरी
व्हेरी डिसिप्लिन
व्हेरी व्हेरी डिसिप्लिन नाव एटलीस्ट हेज कम डाऊन बट इन दोज डेज आय स्टील रिमेंबर द वे यू टू गेट एंग्री इफ यू डोंट डू एनी सर्टन टास्क ऑफ वॉट एव्हर ही सेड
आय वॉज लकी नॉट ही वॉज नॉट माय कोच बट ही वॉज माय कॅप्टन बट ही वॉज ही इज अ व्हेरी फन लव्हिंग टफ अँड टफ गाय
इज अ व्हेरी फन
यू गॉट अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स टू गेट टफ अँड लर्न बेटर थिंग बेटरमेंट ऑफ क्रिकेट फ्रॉम हिम एट दॅट एज यंग एज फॉर यंगस्टर्स तू आयपीएल खेळो चार वर्षां आयपीएल खेळ ड्रास्टिकली तुझे आयपीएल पर्फॉर्मन्सीस सुद्धा मातशे डिटोरिएट झाले कसे तुका दिसना तुवें आणि तुवें म्हाका दिसता तुवें इतले फेमस म्हणजे यू शूड हॅव रिअली गॉन मोर हाय अँड मोर हाय इंडिया इंडिया टिमीचे सोड यू ऑलरेडी हॅज टच द स्काय फॉर फ्रॉम वॉट अ गोन क्रिकेटर कॅन रीच अँड फॉर नेक्स्ट कपल ऑफ इयर्स वी आर से अबाउट 5-6 इयर्स वी नीड टू सी समबडी लाईक यू हॅपनिंग टू टच द इंडियन झोन पण आयपीएला कडे तुवें म्हाका म्हाका दृष्टीन वायट दिसता कित्याक सांग the guy who was winning team on the and one of the top getters not in the 6th IPL it's a long way to go for IPL or the 5th IPL took this not when it was your responsibility to carry on
yeah but I'll come to that because once after the first IPL and this that I had a lot of injuries after like the second third fourth so that actually like you know affected me because when we were in South Africa to play IPL I had some ligament tear in my finger so which like you know म्हाका ते एक 10 दीस जो आमचा प्रॅक्टिस टाइम असला पण आय खूप कुडन होल्ड अ बॅट ते असले पण आय आय ब्रोक आय हॅड अ लिगामेंट टेअर व्हेन आय गिव्ह अप
सो यू मिस्ड द प्रिपरेशन
द प्रिपरेशन वॉज देन आय वॉज लाईक ऑलवेज ऑन इंजेक्शन्स आय शुड टेक इंजेक्शन्स राईट ओव्हर हियर
ओके दिस इज व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट फॉर एव्हरीबडी टू नो दिस या
बिकॉज ते इंजरीज एक एक जायत गेले म्हाका ते एका झाले आय वॉज नॉट लाईक यु नो इवन वाईल हॅव्हिंग अ प्रॅक्टिस सेशन आय गॉट हिट ऑन अ बीमर ऑफ शेन हार्वर्ड
ओह माय गॉड
वॉज लाईक क्लॉकिंग अराउंड 145 सो स्ट्रेट ऑन माय रिस्ट अगेन
ओके सो दॅट वॉज इन द कॅम्प
नो इन द सेम आयपीएल ड्यूरिंग द प्रॅक्टिस सो दॅट अफेक्टेड माय परफॉर्मन्स बिकॉज इट वॉज नॉट दॅट इझी लाईक यु नो having a injured hand and
recovered zale na tya varsha
recovered zamane I was not able to like give my 100% what I
think Shane won back to you up in that season
yeah obviously because they all knew
they knew you were injured So what happened the next year?
Next year, I just got two opportunities. In one match, like, you know, without facing a ball, I got out.
Run out. Okay, yeah. And what about another?
One against Delhi Daredevils, we were playing at Ahmedabad. I got out on 5, just 3 balls.
Yeah. And what about the next year?
Next year again, like, you know, in that
game. You didn't get games at all.
No, I didn't get much games as compared to what I should have gone.
But yeah.
But like,
because you were doing good that year, yeah. I believe that after that again, okay. तर IPL झाले आणि यू वॉट एव्हर दॅट IPL झोन सगळे लोक ओळखतात पण आयच्या तारखेर यू आर द हायस्ट रन गेटर फॉर गोवा इन द रणजी ट्रॉफी यू हॅव 4,000 प्लस रन्स यू हॅव प्लस 2,000 रन्स ऑलमोस्ट 6,000 एग्रिगेटेड 7,000 एग्रिगेटेड रन्स पीपल शुड नो अबाउट स्वप्निल आसनोडकर ऑफकोर्स मोस्ट ऑफ एव्हरीबडी नो सीइंग युअर एनालिसिस ऑन Cricket Info here there, but 7,000 runs is not a joke. You know, to get in first class in levels, at least stay in at the Ranji Trophy levels. Leaving that aside, you're the most successful batsman that history we will carry on and we'll talk about it and live for a long time because you're still playing, you still break records. You're a person who is very hungry for hundreds. You've got 10 hundreds for Goa in the Ranji Trophy and 5 more for the list day, so you've got 15 hundreds. So when I started off saying Tendulkar of Goa, there's nothing wrong in that. ज्याच्याकडे जे इतले म्हणजे बॅटिंग करताना त्याला फक्त आउट जावपाक नाका आणि कितले तास त्याला नेट्सन बॅटिंग कर त्याला ही लाईक्स टू बॅट ऑन अ प्रॅक्टिस सेशन ऑफ अ नेट सेशन ही डोंट लाईक टू बी कव्हर्ड इन अ नेट तो नेट करताना सुद्धा ही लाईक्स टू प्ले अ गेम अँड डाऊन रन करपाक आवडतो त्या सो ही इज अ व्हेरी हंग्री पर्सन कमिंग लिव्हिंग दॅट असाईड यू आर द मोस्ट सक्सेसफुल कॅप्टन ऑफ गोवा अँड ऑफ दॅट काउंट्स अ टीम गोवा मिनोज केन्ना जिंकना आशिली टीम आणि आता जिंकपाक लागले त्याचं सक्सेसफुल कॅप्टन माझ्या मध्ये बसन ते मात्र सांग मरे कॅप्टन मटेरियल तुझ्याकडे खंच्याने आले
कॅप्टन्सी ऍक्च्युली आय हॅव लेड फ्रॉम अंडर 16 19 बट इट वॉज वेन आय वॉज 19 आय थिंक आय डोंट नो फॉर इट इज ट्रू अर व्हॉट बट समवन जस्ट टोल्ड मी फ्यू डेज बॅक लाईक नो यू आर द यंगेस्ट कॅप्टन टू लीड रणजी ट्रॉफी बिकॉज आय लेड वेन आय वॉज 19
गोवा
सो
इन द रणजी ट्रॉफी रेकॉर्ड ओके इट मस्ट बी
पीपल सेड लाईक The guy who told me, like, he said, you might be the youngest captain in India. Because at 19, normally
nobody must have get. You should check the, you should check.
So it's like, but that's just
the check. Kuna something.
Nah, check.
Because you're a married man.
that's just a number. But then, yeah, first match against Himachal in Himachal, which was a big task. Because first three games we had lost badly. Mandar was the captain, Mandar Phadke. And then the captaincy came to me and first match against Himachal in Himachal we won outright. So that was something
beating Himachal is like a habit like I remember we played Himachal I made my debut under you and we beat Himachal after giving them the first inning lead and we beat them so beating Himachal is like a this but actually Himachal is one of the top teams now
absolutely,
big
absolutely.
Power okay so captain aje tuka then you led Ranji Trophy at the age of 19 so you must be the youngest captain also most in India records probably will I'll have to check it and most successful captain for Goa and parat goicha season ya varsha parat tujhe hati nilo captainship gobak ani modi gelli parat ele of course got to the right persons and it is duly coming back to you also I think you until the team gets on in a different force of level your coach sudha you have your own views you're not a person who just listens and just goes on with following the coach of course you follow most of it 90% but then there's something on the ground your players listen to you I know that that notion what you have Parat ya varsha Goa Cricket Association had one of the best seasons aaj aamchi goichi T20 team स्वप्निल आसनोडकर आणि सगुण कामत आर द लीडिंग रन गेटर्स ऑल ओव्हर इंडिया अँड दे वॉन 8 गेम्स ऑन 9 गेम्स अँड दे वर अनलकी टू नॉट रीच द फायनल्स यू कुड से दे आर नंबर 3 इन इंडिया राईट नाऊ बट दॅट नंबर 3 ऑल्सो इज नॉट द राईट प्लेस इफ दे वर इन द फायनल्स द वे दे वर गोइंग दे शुड हॅव द टायटल द T20 ऑल इंडिया टायटल दॅट्स लाईक रणजी ट्रॉफी फॉर 4 डेज T20 फॉर ऑल इंडिया सो दे आर व्हेरी अनलकी टू हॅव दिस केन्ना केन्ना म्हाका दिसता तुझी आणि सगळ्याची जरी राम आणि श्याम कशी म्हटल्यान तो लेफ्ट हँड राईट हँड तुमचे कॉम्बिनेशन सुद्धा एकामेकाक पर्सनॅलिटी इज टोटली डिफरंट बट द वे यू गायज कोप अप विथ इच अदर अँड द वे यू ऑल बॅक कॅन यू इलॅबोरेट ऑन दॅट
ऍक्च्युली वी हॅव बीन प्लेइंग फॉर लॉंग टाइम इट्स बीन ऑलमोस्ट 13 इयर्स नो 13 14 इयर्स वी हॅव प्लेड फ्रॉम ज्युनियर लेवल टू सिनियर लेवल इट हॅज बीन लाईक नो अ ग्रेट थिंग लाईक नो ओपनिंग विथ हिम बिकॉज वी बोथ नो इच अदर्स गेम And the way, like, you know, we complement each other's game has been fantastic. And I know, like, I personally enjoy watching him go after the bowlers. So from the non-strikers, and I can just take
You are not going after the bowlers.
at times, it's why
he is not going. You are going after
them. Like, why so? But that's what that. Understanding between me and Sagun.
And running between the wickets is master.
Absolutely.
What is the number? Sagun is opening, I believe.
Yeah.
And you are also opening. So both of you open.
Yeah.
So that's how this T20 was success.
Yeah, absolutely.
But in between, when you all try to, I think there is a long time after you all open together.
No, actually, like last season, this season, in fact, in the first class, Amog used to open with me. So Sagun used to bat at number 3. So it was like, you know,
for that format of game, that is better.
And we have done, like, you know, we have done well for myself and Amog. We have given good starts for this.
Yeah, I understand that. But for T20 at least, you guys should open, both of them. And you all both opened, you all beat about 5 top South Zone teams, 5 games. You all beat Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Kerala and Hyderabad. And then you went on to beat another 3 teams. And you lost just to UP, who ended up runners up. In the T20 and to Baroda. Baroda, the eventual champion, just yesterday it's out. And you just come back and you're with me. T20 season, Goa had the best. Ranji Trophy, also Goa missed by a question to get qualified. After 2008, this would have been the second opportunity for them to qualify. They missed it. Again, it was Swapnil Astrolkar and Sagun Kamat doing a lot of the runs in that season. So, Amog Desai also got a lot of runs. But you were leading the side, all the games for Ranji Trophy. So again, the skipper notion, the successful things coming to Swapnil Astrolkar. Swapnil Astrolkar, elaborate on your T20 performance for Goa.
T20 is
not only yours.
Yeah.
First, you tell me something about you, and then you tell me how the team worked for this.
Yeah, actually, I'll come to the entire season. Like, the first 3 games, Ravikant Shukla was leading.
Okay.
So after 3 games in Ranji Trophy, we were just having 2 points on the
table. 2 points. You had 2 draws.
We were like, absolutely down. We lost 1 game and we just drew.
Yeah, yeah.
So after that, Ravikant, I guess, spoke to coach and like, he said he wants to concentrate on the
batting,
and he allowed me to lead the side. The coach and the management actually.
Tuka batting karpa kind of difficult.
I enjoy
leading and batting.
Yeah, absolutely. So, Makasashi, even management and all that, you want to lead? I said, yeah, I'm fine, comfortable. So, that's how it happened. And the fourth game, we went to win against Tripura, outright victory. So, that actually set the tone till now, what we have done. Like, you know, the fourth game against Tripura, like in that Ranji Trophy, I led 5 games, out of which 4 we won.
Yeah, I know.
We just missed by 0.001 net 100.
You had 7 games also this year.
8 games.
Yeah. Out of 8, you led
5.
And you won 4. You're almost reaching.
Almost. We were deserving team to actually go through. But then, I feel like, you know, our game against Andhra, we just finished in 2.5 days, where we just lost the bonus point, which helped actually Jammu and Kashmir, who were playing, like, you know, all the 4 days, help them to calculate and come to a conclusion where they can just go through.
So after that, we
were all set, like, you know, all the players are obviously.
It was model was down. And, then you had a very miserable 1 day.
We had a bad 1 day. In that also, like, you know, I got injured in the second game.
So you could not play
against Kerala while batting. I got hit. Myself and Sahun, we were going good, but I got injured. I didn't take any part in that match further. Then after that, I came down to Goa. So, like, I missed all the 3 games, remaining games, and ended up losing all 5 games, which was like a bit stink for us, because after doing so well in the first class season. But then again, it has been, like, you know, fantastic from all the players' point of view, even the management, even the coach. He has been a major factor, I would say. The way we bounced back from 5-0 in the 1 days to like 5-0 in the
T20 format.
It's the greatest achievement, I would say.
Yeah. How is Nuwan? Because I had asked the same question to Sagun. Because under Doda also, you're okay. Of course, Doda also was a force. How is Nuwan on
that? Nuwan has been fantastic.
More cool, more easy.
He's very much cool. He allows you to do
what
you are good at.
And he settles you down.
Yeah, absolutely. And he has been, like, you know, a great force behind whatever we have been doing to in this particular year. So he just backed each and every player. And the way, like, you know, the outcome has been fantastic. We have full faith in him, like, you know, the way he motivates the players, because he has played a hell lot of cricket and his experience, like, you know,
very nice for an international coach to come down to our country and to settle down with the guys. Almost Sri Lanka and in Goa is like almost similar kind of
similar
in so he must be relaxing in a much better way.
Actually, if you go to see, like, everybody contributed in their own way. not just 2% or 3%, like, and from bowling perspective,
that's how the team works. Yeah,
yeah. Harshad Gadekar had a brilliant, I would say, a dream season with bat as well as bowl. Like, you know, bowling, obviously, he got some 35 plus something wickets in first class, and then in T20, he was like
second highest wicket taker. No, I thought, Majid, this is almost wind up. T20 IPL ऑप्शनच पडी झाले नाही खूप बरे आता
ऍब्सोल्युटली कारण हे जर झाले
सुद्धा हर्षद गडेकर शदाब जकाती तर असाच स्वप्निल असणोळकर सगुण कामत आणि इवन अमोक देसाय टू ऍड अप त्याला अजून इयर्स टू गो IPL तरी आसपाकूच जाय आशिल्ले साहजिक असा कंट्रीची टी ट्वेंटीची बेस्ट टुर्नामेंट टॉप थ्री रन गेटर्स IPL खेळणार नाही किती खेळतात IPL कोण खेळतात आय एम नॉट क्रिटिसायझिंग IPL बट टॉप थ्री रन गेटर्स ऑफ द नॅशनल टुर्नामेंट टॉप टू रन गेटर्स थ्री रन गेटर्स दे आर टू अँड थ्री राईट सो अँड हर्षद गडेकर सेकंड इन द विकेट्स इफ दे आर नॉट प्लेइंग IPL आणि देन ते कोण खेळतात IPL म्हणजे थिंग टू वॉच यु नो पीपल शुड अंडरस्टँड The IPL should have, there's something wrong in the system, I believe.
See, for me, as I said earlier, like, you know, all these things, someone somewhere will just keep an eye on them.
Yeah.
You have to just keep working hard and give our best. So if you do well consistently, definitely there will be some reward. So that's
what you have to keep your head down and keep performing. Yeah. Keep your head cool. And you follow that. After you have about 10 years of cricket, first for the basic for the foundation game, last six, your professional last 6 or 7 years have been your professional where you have seen professional highs and professional lows before you have seen the foundation lows which you talked about then you have seen professional highs and lows you know how to take it that's very important that's how Swapnil Asnodkar is there have been many cricketers after you in Goa big talents who don't know to carry on with themselves the way you can carry on so you can know how to carry that that's important
it's very much important like na maje upbringing aje maka garjani sada sanglele ki किती जाऊ वेदर यू गेट 100 वेदर यू गेट 0 डिसिप्लिन वाईज कंप्लेंट्स येऊन
जाईल
सो दिस वॉज द फर्स्ट थिंग व्हॉट माय डॅड माझा फादर आणि माय अंकल दास असणार त्यांच्याने मला स्पेसिफिकली
सांगितलं
आणि असा दोघ जण दयानंद असणार तो चेस खेळलो सुहास असणार
सुहास सुहास
स्टेट चॅम्पियन फॉर लॉंग टाइम सो मला दास असणार आणि माय फादर अशोक असणार ते मला अजून याद आहे आय वॉज सिलेक्टेड फॉर अंडर 16 फर्स्ट टूर त्यांच्याने मग एकच सांगितलं परफॉर्मन्स आम्ही ओके आमच्या इथले आहे ना म्हणून की करूकच जाय ते बऱ्या पण डिसिप्लिन वाईज किती कंप्लेंट येत झाल्या तुझे क्रिकेट बंद
झाले
सो दॅट वॉज द वर्ड विच आय स्टील रिमेंबर अँड आय एम व्हेरी प्राऊड टू से लाईक आय हॅव केप्ट दॅट वर्ड आय डोंट टू मेस अराउंड विथ व्हेन इट कम्स टू डिसिप्लिन
डिसिप्लिन अँड यू आर व्हेरी इमोशनल विथ युअर फादर व्हेरी अटॅच टू युअर फादर अँड युअर फॅमिली आय कॅन अंडरस्टँड लेट मी कम टू द अदर साईड ऑफ युअर फॅमिली यू आर टॉक अबाउट युअर फादर अँड लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द लेडीज इन द हाऊस तुझी मम्मी Your sister is very close to your career. Swapnil kehta mujhe she's I always see her. I don't know her, but I always see her around the ground somewhere. And now your wife. You were just married 1 year back, almost reaching your anniversary, I believe. Tell me something about the ladies in your house who take care of your cricketing performance.
Yeah, obviously, like, you know, there is nothing like if there is no lady luck, you won't go anywhere. And I'm very much happy, like, you know, to have such a mother who has been like. You know, I'm sure all guys' mothers. Somewhat same, like, you know, they take care of their son. So, I'm very happy that my mom and my sister have done my back. Whenever I've gone through lows and all this stuff, they've always stood behind me. And then, when I was like, I don't know how to do it, I don't know how to do it. Even people take care of it. So, when I was like, I don't know how to do it, I don't know how to do it, I don't know how to do it, I don't know. So, obviously, and now coming to my wife, like, you know, very lucky I would say because the way things have changed now in this particular season after our marriage I would say like
it's coming back to
the
back to 2007 original song
and the best part what I would say like my wife till we got married she was not aware of cricket much she never used to watch cricket or anything she never knew like we saw Swapnil Asnodkar
That's the best part.
So it was arranged marriage and now like you know she is enjoying the kind of attention I get from people like you know like,
yeah.
something like she has been a part to come and watch Ranji Trophy in
Greg.
She also came to watch GPL. So she started developing that interest now.
Okay.
And she is really really
She's not possessive about you.
She's
not about you to stay with her and not play cricket.
At times, obviously, when you are on long tour, she feels like, you know, you should have been at home. But then she understands, like, you know, cricket is like something bread and butter for me. So she knows, like, you know, I have to be there on that duty to do well and, like, you know.
Coming back to your cricket, yeah, was a 2008 season that we qualified for a knockout. I don't think so. The GCA did something nice after that, because it was amazing. Yeah, was are the GCA is going to take care of you? I think they should be taken care of. Not just they should the paper, the media limelight, but there should be a lot of things happening, because it is not a joke. Unless we start respecting our own cricketers, our own sports personalities, nobody is just going to come and help us out. First, we should take them up, and then somebody comes up and feels that they're sitting right on top. So, guys, just boost them up on the maximum way. Coming back to your question. Khedna, tu jana cricket khedala all through the years. You talked about a family. There must have been a lot of personalities also, or cricketing friends or cricketing seniors who has helped you. Nitin Sarandu and Sangla, Nitin Vandekar Sarand, who has played a major role. Any other personalities you would like to mention, even your relations, far off relations or anywhere?
Well, like say, as a, I would say like, you know, from my maternal family, okay. MT first of all, my mama and all, my mama used to play a lot of tennis ball cricket.
Okay.
So when I was young, I used to love to go and stay over there so that I could also go and play some. Yeah. I used to go and enjoy playing in those fields and all that stuff. So that's I feel that's where, like, you know, slowly that cricket started to come in me. Although my parents, like, you know, my dad and his family were into sports, that also helped me, like, you know, somewhere. The question that cricket is there, Zulun,
tennis ball start jata thi.
Tennis ball.
Meri calling jata actually. Tujhe thare ka sudeo itala mama jate
thale. And I still love being there. Like, I mean, thayo itala ani itla cricket hai dalake full the 2 months holiday almost thayi to galle dalo. And every day the challenge lawn matchi gaya. Meri kotha bhi karo. Matches gaya. And enjoy karo saal lada.
Koi the mama jee ko.
Bori
hoti. Phona side.
Haan, phona side. Okay. Like that. It was one big this thing for me, like, you know, really now also, whenever I get time, I mean,
any other personalities?
I would like to mention one guy, you know, who has been a major this thing, Vivek Kolhatkar.
Oh, right.
He has been a coach of them and both of us now.
Okay.
So obviously, like, being an opener, like,
I don't know, Vivek, you are the hit amongst all the cricketers, Nitin sir and Vivek, because when last time I was talking to Sagun, he was talking about Vivek. Swapnil Asrawalkar was talking about Vivek. It's really nice to hear that, Vivek. I hope you remember me as well. Please, yeah.
Obviously, because the kind of like, you know, help he has given me when I was not doing well, or like even when I started doing well, I always made sure, like, to have a word with him. Always used to discuss my game with him, and he knew, like, you know, we almost had similar kind of game, because we used to play with a lot of patience. Unlike Sagun was something different as compared to us. But then he has also developed his game. Long way, like, you know, Vivek has been our major force, because our thinking was somewhat similar as an opener, and I always wanted to know what he does being an opener, what is his thinking. So because it always helped me to overcome my problems and, like, you know, to become better day by day. So as we say, like, you know, cricket is always a learning process. So Vivekan jamche initial stage for me and Sagun, I would say amka je dene help kele bhai kire experience share karun ki kacha timer tu kire karu shakta as a batsman. So te amka khub help dale na aaj ami kire asa bhai obviously, like, you know, ते जो द बारीक बारीक एडवाइस हम के जो फॉलो कर रहा है इट हैज हेल्प्ड अस अ लॉट.
सो वेरी नाइस ऑफ यू टू से दैट. आस्किंग यू अ फ्यू थिंग्स, व्हाट इज योर फेवरेट फूड?
फिश करी राइस.
फेवरेट फिश.
फेवरेट मूवी ऐसे है ना, आई एंजॉय.
फेवरेट एक्टर?
एक्टर सलमान खान.
एंड फेवरेट प्लेस टू बी इन?
गोवा.
यू लाइक टू बी इन गोवा? यू डोंट लाइक हिमाचल प्रदेश?
ना, आई वुड लाइक टू बी
इन गोवा. And favorite, if you were to choose between your mom and dad, whom you choose?
Both.
That's partial. Between cricket and your wife?
Again, it's very difficult. But yeah, both has importance in his own way.
If you were to open with Sagun or open with Amok Desai, whom choose?
See, I love batting with both the players. It's not that I would choose anyone, but the way, like, you know, the kind of understanding, it's really nice to have Amok also at the side, because he's a youngster. Coming up, like, you know, he has his own ideas about cricket, and it's nice to share his ideas and my ideas, like, you know. And obviously Sagun, we have been playing from under 16.
So it's Sagun, I believe, because left hand.
Yeah, it helps actually.
Okay, if you have to make a comeback again in the high levels, IPL or India?
Obviously India.
Okay, that's my question, and now I want you to tell all the people who are watching you the success theory, the success secret, what to do, what. Give a big talk or a small talk, whatever you can.
success, I feel like, you know, it does come and go, but then it's up to every individual. As I always keep believing, like, you know, Majid and I've seen a lot of ups as well as down. But what I want to tell people, like, you know, especially youngsters, you know, youngsters I've seen today's this thing 150 and they're like, they've achieved everything.
That's a normal story. It is very seldom that a few cricketers who grew up and went on to become Swapnil, Sakun, who knew we were hungry. But this is not a new story in Goa. It's ataje youngster ne tuje avale youngster tase astale tuje poinicha tase asile maje avale youngster tase asile ek 50 and they have their collars up, but there are very few who know what's cricket and who know what's the career. So youngster ataje youngster
hota ka vairu na
hota tuje avale sudha ek Swapnil Astarkar kare na 10 Swapnil Astarkar tayar jaupa shakta asile
किराक एक तर खूप आयन खूप नोट केला की जसे एक दोन परफॉर्मन्स झाले ते जस्ट थिंक दे हॅव अचीव्ह एव्हरीथिंग बट दे हॅव टू ऑलवेज मेक शुअर लाईक यु नो की दे इफ दे हॅव गॉन अप दे विल कम डाऊन बट टू मेंटेन दॅट रेशो लाईक यु नो वन्स यू गेट सक्सेस इट्स ऑलवेज गुड टू बी सिम्पल डू द सेम थिंग वॉट यू बीन डूईंग रादर दॅन शोईंग ऑफ ऑर लाईक यु नो जस्ट सेईंग लाईक ओके आय हॅव अचीव्ह I've got this many runs, that many runs. See, figures will keep changing. But you being a good human being, it will help you to go a long way. And when it comes to a professional this thing, I would just say, like, no matter what happens, whether you do well, you don't do well, have that self-belief. And just go ahead. Don't think about failures at all. Failures are bound to come, it'll come. But if you think in a positive way, you'll get more success ratio as compared to failures. So that mindset has to be very clear, especially for all the youngsters. Because when I was a youngster, I always had that fear of failure in my mind. I am sure all of them have. But like as I started growing, as I started like, you know, tasting success and as I started getting that experience, I realized like, you know, if you just keep thinking about failures, you're bound to get failure. So just don't think about it. Failures and success are part of life. But make sure whenever you get going, make sure you make the most of it. Like if you get 50, make it into 100, 100 into 150 and then 200. So once that habit starts coming in you, definitely you will become a much more like, you know, I would say calm player, a player who knows like, you know, how to handle things even in the worst part. So try to be that rather than like, you know, just one good inning and show off sort of things.
Thank you very much, Swapnil. Thank you very much. Nice having you with us.
Thank you.